Major funding for this morning's programming is provided by the Helena Rubinstein Foundation, a longtime supporter of outstanding children's television. Marty, we're just about to go on to the next program about the five senses. What can you tell us about that?
Oh, a friend of mine named Patty comes to the daycare center, and she shows all of us that we can do special things when we use our senses. To taste, to feel, to see, to smell, and to hear. Patty can't see, so she uses her other senses even more. Our senses are still...
Oh, Barney, that is going to be a great show. And then after that comes the world premiere broadcast of Barney in concert. And here's Derek and Tina. Now, Derek, what was that concert like?
Oh, it was lots of fun. We always like to sing and dance with Barney. And in Barney in concert, the whole audience sings and dances too. I think everybody watching today will want to get ready for that.
I'm sure you're right, Derek, but one way to get ready is to practice your favorite song. What's your favorite song from Barney in concert?
Gosh, there's so many. I think Mr. Knickerbocker.
Ooh. Let's do it right now.
Get ready for Barney in concert. Derek, Tina, and Barney are going to be watching. Thanks, you guys. Oh, it's turning out to be a super day, and we want you to be a part of it. You can do that by making a simple phone call, but you're not calling because of us. You're calling for the child in your life who loves Barney, and your support will make Barney's future bright here on our station. This is just one other way to show your child you love him or her. It's just like all the good things you already do for them, and it's very important for you to get involved right now, because you're the one who can make it happen. So, if you're like me, you want to do everything you can to make their life secure and successful. Make that call now, and you will be able to do it. You'll be so glad. And now, we're going to go on to the show.
Funding for Barney and Friends has been made possible in part by a grant from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and financial support by viewers like you.
Thank you. Sorry, Patty.
Oh, it's okay. You don't have to feel bad for me. I'm happy to make new friends.
Did I hear somebody say new friends? Hi. I love making new friends.
Patty, this is our friend Barney.
I'm pleased to meet you, Patty.
Hello, Barney. You sound like you're really tall.
Well, you see, Patty, Barney's a little different than the rest of us.
Yeah, he's a dinosaur.
A dinosaur? You've never met a dinosaur before.
Would you like to touch me with your hands and make a picture of me in your mind, Patty?
I usually don't touch people's faces, but I am curious about a dinosaur.
Okay, then. Take a good look with your fingers.
Oh, you're very soft, Barney.
Why, thank you.
He has a big tummy.
That tickles, Patty.
You're very tall, Barney.
He has a square nose.
And a large mouth.
All the better for smiling and eating healthy snacks.
He has a tail and two strong legs and three toes on each foot.
Which makes it hard for me to play this little piggy.
You're not like anyone I've ever met before, Barney.
Aww.
This sure is a beautiful day to make new friends.
Patty, if you can't see, how do you know it's a beautiful day?
I just use some of my other senses besides seeing. I can feel the warm sun on my face and the cool breeze when it hits me. And I can smell the spring flowers. And I can hear the leaves rustle in the trees and the birds singing, just like you do.
Well, I never thought of that.
Hey, I'm studying about the five senses right now, and I can show you all about them in the classroom.
Ooh. Oh, well, you go ahead. Patty and I want to listen to a tape of one of our favorite groups. We'll catch you later.
Okay, let's go. All right.
Bye-bye.
This will be fun. I thought this old story would still be in here. Why don't you sit down, and I'll sing a song about the five senses.
Okay.
Good.
With our ears, we
hear.
With our fingers, we can
touch.
With our nose, we
smell.
With our mouth, we
taste.
I am an eye. Yes, an eye is what I am. Sometimes I need some glasses to see the best I can.
With our eyes, we see. With our ears, we hear. With our fingers, we can touch. With our nose, we smell. With our mouth, we taste. No, thank you very much.
oranges.
Right again.